This week, loved ones will come together to remember Roswell football star Robbie Roper. The 18-year-old died unexpectedly after complications from surgery last week. Visitation is this evening from 5 to 9 at Pool Funeral Home in Woodstock. Tomorrow morning at 11, there's a celebration of life ceremony at Woodstock Baptist Church. In lieu of flowers, the family has asked for donations to the Robbie Roper Scholarship Fund. And New York Giants defensive back Xavier McKinney displayed a touching tribute to Roper during Sunday's game against the Eagles. McKinney, who was also a star at Roswell High School, wrote several messages on his shoes in honor of Roper, including "Well made, number 5, and forever the GOAT."